My name is Jim MacArthur. My wife Elenita and I came to the Calgary JCC 2 years ago after the city pool that we were using for our lane swim shut down for extensive renovations. Being that I'm in a scooter, I have multiple sclerosis. As we came to and from the swimming, I would travel on my scooter through Karen's Cafe to get to the swimming pool. In the morning, there was not a lot of people here. After our swim, it was full. So we met members here. Many of them were senior citizens, and we got to know many of them, and I was struck by how engaged and how involved they were. There were formal programs they were attending. There were the after-lunch mahjong games for the ladies, and there were outings for luncheons and casinos. We met seniors, men and women, who attended AquaFit classes, deep and shallow water exercise, and those who swam lengths as we did. I found that Alberta Health Services runs programs at and in conjunction with the JCC that help keep seniors living with a chronic condition and those with Parkinson's active and healthy. These programs are important for the health of the attendee, but also provides the caregivers an opportunity to network with other caregivers. The Calgary JCC subsidizes and hosts a monthly seniors luncheon. They are very well attended and are a date that many look forward to. Without the subsidy from the JCC, many of these seniors on fixed incomes would not be able to afford and attend the seniors' luncheons. And to see these friends, often of many, many years, get together and socialize is truly an uplifting experience. The social aspect of the JCC's seniors programs are crucial as seniors deal with illness, loss of a spouse, and the challenges of aging. All seniors programs are subsidized by the Calgary JCC to some extent. The JCC has received United Way funding in past years, which made these programs available and affordable to our senior community. That funding was cut off this year, and it was a result of changing priorities within the United Way. So our options are to raise prices or to cut programs entirely. But keep in mind that well over 1,000 seniors in our community of all faiths and backgrounds use the facilities and the programs at the Calgary JCC. By your attendance this evening, I recognize your support for the work the JCC provides for all members of the community. So I'm asking for your financial assistance in keeping our seniors programs available and affordable, and thus helping to keep the seniors in our community involved and engaged. Thank you for your help.